Welcome to Mahamaya Tutorial. In this tutorial, we'll be learning about how to add custom CSS in the Visual Composer. Click on Add Element, click on Text Block. I have already created a copy of a text, so I'll paste it. Now click on Save. Now there is no custom CSS in this. Click on Edit option. Go down. We should give a special name for your custom CSS. You are not supposed to use h1 tag or p1 tag or any of the tags that is used in the development process. So I'll be writing Mahamaya. For every text or every block, you should give a separate class name. So click on Save Changes. Now go to the setting option, type here dot Mahamaya. Now open the curly bracket. As you'll hover over this, the rule is empty. This is because they have created a special option in the Visual Composer that this class is empty. There's nothing we have given for this class. So now we'll write color equals red. I want that this color to be red. Click on update. Click on preview. As you can see, our text color is red. Now we can try by adding one more text block. Add a text block and we will be having a separate custom name for this. Let's check. Click on Save. Once you go to this option, add one more custom CSS, click on Enter, type dot Ron, open the curly bracket, click on Enter. Now color should be black. Now click on Save. Click on update, click on refresh. Now the text color, this one is black. This way you can create tons and tons of custom CSS in a website by giving a special name for each and every element. Thanks for watching this tutorial.